Without making any adjustments to this plot, I noticed that having more than 1,000 friends is quite rare. Even for very young users, we can see that this is where it peaks, with the exception of this older crowd. And the 90 percentile is well below 1,000. You may have also zoomed in on this plot using the chord Cartesian layer. To use it, we need to get rid of the chord trans and the xlim layers first. So I'll delete those lines of code. Adding in the chord Cartesian layer, we can just set the x and y limits to whatever we think is appropriate. For our users, I want to explore users between the age of 13 and 70. And for friend counts, the 90th percentile is 1,000, so that seems like a good upper limit here. Now it looks like I got an error, and that's because I forgot to add a plus sign after this layer. I want to add all these layers on top of each other. Now with this plot, we can see that we get a little bit more detail. For example, we can see that for 35-year-olds to 60-year-olds, the friend count falls below 250. So 90% of our users between this age group have less than 250 friends, at least according to Facebook.